If Sajid could change any one thing about his journey in the Family Man season 2, what would that be?
I will not kidnap Dhriti, right?
Your biggest takeaway from the Family Man season 2?
Too many.
Something about Samantha that impressed you a lot as a co-actor?
I think she is...
Any three things about Manoj Bajpayee every actor should learn?
Oh, Manoj sir, I always say he's... Hi, this is Shahab Ali and you are watching Bollywood Hangama. Do subscribe.
Shahab, we'll end this interview with the rapid fire with you.
Okay.
If Sajid could change any one thing about his journey in the Family Man season 2, what would that be?
I will not kidnap Dhriti, right? That got me killed.
How would you describe Raji and Sajid's bond in one word?
Unsaid.
Mm-hmm. How would you describe your off-screen bond with Samantha in one word?
Professional.
Your biggest takeaway from the Family Man season 2?
Too many. I think mere liye it was a brilliant opportunity. I got to work with Manoj Bajpayee sir, Samantha, Rajan DK sir, Shahid Hashmi, so many. And I got a family, like four, like hum 4-5 log itne achhe dost hain. Ek family mili hai humko Family Man ke through. So there are so many things.
Sajid in season 1 or Sajid in season 2? Who's more dangerous according to you?
Oh, Sajid is in season 2. Definitely, because he's vengeful this time. He's more menacing. He wants to take revenge. He's personal and he's aggressive, dangerous. Season 2.
Something about Samantha that impressed you a lot as a co-actor?
I think she is very, very focused. I think she gets into a zone and then she is that character. So the way she transforms herself, that's commendable.
Any three things about Manoj Bajpayee every actor should learn?
Oh, Manoj sir, I always say he's god of acting. Like he's at some other level. And I really want to reach that level someday. So many things. I can write a book on Manoj Bajpayee sir. I've said it many times. So, teen cheez bolna hai toh, I think first thing would be his versatility, the way he performs each and every character. Like he just becomes that character. That's amazing. Second thing is his emotional intelligence. As an actor, aapke andar ek emotional intelligence hona bahut zaruri, emotions ki samajh honi zaruri hai. Not just those typical rona hasna ho, but the subtlety of emotions. So wo jo layering hai, wo Manoj sir ki kamal hai emotions mein, and that's just amazing. And third thing would be the way he improvises and still doesn't affect the scene. Like he remains in the boundary and still performs and improvises, and it's just amazing.
All right. A comment from your fangirl that made you blush.
Someone sent me this. Someone said, I hate Sajid, but I love Shahab.
A role played by any Bollywood actor in a film that you would call a dream role.
It's a tough one. I really like what Manoj Bajpayee sir did in Bhosle. I really liked that character. I really felt it was something extraordinary. It was amazing. Okay. And so Irfan Khan from Hasil.
Your favorite film of Nasiruddin Shah?
Has to be Wednesday.
Did Sajid have a soft corner for Raji?
Yes.
Were you nervous while shooting a Samantha?
Oh, yes.
Did you get film or show offer post The Family Man season 2? Yes, fantastic.
Hi, this is Shahab Ali and you are watching Bollywood Hangama. Do subscribe.